If you have a Windows environment using Active Directory on your company or school, and you would like to apply policies to the Chrome browser even when the user is not signed into it, then you can use the Google Chrome templates for GPO. For Windows, there are two types of policy templates available, an ADM and an ADMX template. You'll want to verify which template type you can use on your network. These templates show which registry keys you can set to configure Chrome, and what the acceptable values are. Chrome looks at the value set of these registry keys to determine how to act. You can find these templates and common policy documentation for all operating systems on this link. You can find this link at the description of this video. Once you have selected the type of templates you will use to implement them, then you can follow these steps. On your keyboard, press and hold the Windows logo key and then press the letter R. Under Run, Windows type gpedit.msd. Navigate to Local Computer Policy, Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates. Right-click Administrative Templates and select Add Remove Templates. Add the Chrome ADM or Chrome ADMX template via the dialog. Once complete, a Google folder will appear under Administrative Template. If you added the ADM template to the Windows 7, it will appear under Classic Administrative Template, Google Chrome. You can find a list of all policies that can be applied to the browser using GPO on this Chromium link. You can find this link at the description of this video. I will change two policies to show you how they look like when applied. I will change the policy for incognito mode availability. This policy allows or disallows users to browse in incognito mode. Double click on it, click on Enable, then on the drop down menu called Incognito Mode Availability, we have Incognito Mode Available, Incognito Mode Disabled, and Incognito Mode Forced. I will select Incognito Mode Disabled and then click OK. And now I will change the policy for Ephemeral Profile. This policy deletes the user profile once the user closes the browser. Double click on it, click on Enable, and then click on OK. How you can see both policies are configured and enabled? In order to confirm these policies are being applied for the device, you can open the Chrome browser and navigate to Chrome colons // policy. Here you will see that the policies applied by GPO will says platform, and the policy applied by G Suite admin console says cloud. In this example, the policy name of the policies that we have changed are force ephemeral profiles with the policy value as true, meaning that is enabled, and the incognito mode availability policy with the value set as 1, meaning that we have selected the option incognito mode disabled. You have to keep in mind that the GPO policies overrides a G Suite admin console policies. This means if on the G Suite admin console you are enabling the incognito mode, but if you have set on your GPO that the incognito mode will be disabled, then the GPO overrides the G Suite admin console policy and the incognito mode is disabled. If you like this video, please share it with your friends on your social networks. Please subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like this. I'm Mac and I see you on my next video.